The guessing game is still on whether Tengku Razaleigh Hamzah will throw his hat into the ring for the UMNO presidency. At a press conference held on Sunday, the Kuala Musang UMNO division chief remained coy when pressed by reporters whether he will offer to contest the party president's post. When asked whether he was 50-50 or unsure on the decision to contest, Tengku Razaleigh, more fondly known as Kuli, said he doesn't do 50-50, adding that if the grassroots ask him to jump, he would jump. On whether he was willing to become the opposition leader in parliament, the Kuala Musang MP said, if need be, he will lead the opposition again. Tengku Razaleigh said that his age at 81 might work against him, adding that he wanted to assess the other presidential candidate's ability to lead UMNO before he makes his decision final. He said he has several days to make his decision before nomination closes on June 17. Despite saying that, the UMNO veteran took a jab at the party's acting president, Datuk Sri Dr. Ahmad Zahid Hamidi, for seeking Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad's advice on how to run UMNO following its loss of federal power. Tengku Razaleigh said he would have behaved differently had he been acting president.
If you were the acting president, are you going to see Tun Mahathir?
Why should I? I hate a different party. Okay. That I know he is not in favor of. He has left our party.
UMNO does not need.
I don't say that. He has left our party, which he formed with Anwar Ibrahim. So you can conclude that yourself.
Yeah.
Why must I go crawling to him?
Adding that many people had asked him why the Bagan Datuk MP did that, Tengku Razaleigh said he couldn't comment and that it was Zahid's right to do so.